Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. My word.
Jessica, Parker, come in. The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home. Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet. Make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
This is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
Here they come. Open fire!
I don't think it's enough.
We want to make it out of here. It's gone. After this, we head for the chopper. Contain this. You'll find out. Everyone will equip Veltro with terrorism.
Thank you.
drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time. And I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Brooke already?
That was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
What do you think about that O'Brien guy?
BSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC destroys your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
dead end?
Believe Moore decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the Earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book.
We did do everything we could, right?
I hope we did.
Just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out! We gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Mm-hmm.